Geek is defined as a person who is knowledgeable and obsessive about a certain subject. Geeks are often teased and ostracized, but they have a lot of positive qualities. So what are you waiting for? Embrace your geekiness today as we'll list down the top 5 best qualities of geeks. Geeks are stereotyped as intelligent and deservedly so. Their vast knowledge of their favorite subjects leaves everyone they meet in awe. Much like Tree from Ang Tanging Ina, who exhibited a vast level of intellect and knowledge on different topics.
Here we go. This is question number 1. Jenny, sinong international sports legend ang tinawag na the Great One?
Wayne Gretzky.
A. Pelé of Brazil. Or letter B, Wayne Gretzky of Canada.
Letter B.
The correct answer is letter B. Wayne Gretzky, magaling na chamba yon. Magpasalamat tayo kay St. Jude. Let's move on.
Oh, si Iho, magmerienda ka muna.
Soccer.
Soccer, di ba?
Ang galing mo naman sumagot.
Oo naman, Mami. Alam ba yung sa 3? Parang walking encyclopedia yan. Lahat kaya niya talagang sagutin.
Naku naman, impressed naman ako sa mami mo. Imagine she raised all 12 of you. Ano nga pala trabaho niya?
Dad, si Tree nga pala.
Hi, Tree.
Baddest I wannabe po.
Excuse me?
Good evening po pala. Yung sagot po sa...
Ah, yung sagot sa game show. Tingnan natin. Uy, good answer! Ang galing ng kaibigan mo ah.
If geeks are anything... They are passionate. The time they dedicate to research and read about their favorite subjects deserves respect. They just don't watch and read. They learn new languages much like K-pop and K-drama fans and anime fans. Sophia exhibited the same passion as she sang and wrote songs which filled up the hearts of those who heard it.
Please listen to me.
Okay. Alisin mo. Alisin mo.
That's my song.
Nice song, Princess.
Hey, why are they playing my song?
This way, Miss Princessa. Ground floor.
Thank you. Hey, Sophia! Just go! Okay.
Over there.
By my side forevermore.
Nothing I want more. With you in my life, by my side forevermore. All the sorrow and tears of yesterday have faded away. Now tomorrow looks so bright. Baby, with you in my life, by my side forevermore. Sorrow and tears of yesterday have faded away. Now tomorrow looks so bright. Baby, with you in my life.
Ganda talaga ng kanta mo. Ganda mo.
Ayun na! Sumukas, nag-smile na ulit siya!
Thank you, Nana!
Geeks have been subject to much bullying by their peers who deem them weird and annoying. This results in them having empathy and compassion for others. Athena showed this kind of compassion when she sacrificed her love for Kenji to give Abigail a second chance in life.
Hindi mo na ba ako mahal?
Diyos ko, sobrang mahal. Mahal na mahal na mahal. Pero mas kailangan ka niya.
Labo. Labo. Ipangako mo sa akin.
To wish for an Oz is to wish an end for Abigail.
I love you.
I love you too. Thank you for the 2 months, 2 weeks, 3 days, 10 hours, 57 minutes ng pagmamahal na babaunin ko buong buhay ko.
Despite the teasing and bullying Geeks encounter, this doesn't stop them from showing their love for their hobbies. Mika, despite constant teasing from Kaloy and her troubles at home, firmly believe in the existence of aliens.
Ba't ka nga pala pupunta ng Mount Milagros? Mountaineer ka ba?
Di.
Ba't ka pupunta dun? Camping? Stargazing?
Star.
Bakit nga? Secret ba?
Naman.
Oh, hindi naman pala sabihin mo na. Gaya naman ito.
Baka pagtawanan mo ako eh.
Hindi kita pagtatawanan. No, promise.
Hope to die?
Oh, grabe. Promise, pero ayoko mag-hope to die.
Sorry. Hindi, pero promise.
Promise nga!
Kasi yung ibang tao na nag-promise sa akin na hindi sila tatawa. Nung sinabi ko na sa kanila, natawa pa rin.
Haba naman ang speech mo. Bika, kung ayaw mo sabihin, hindi huwag mong sabihin.
Kasi gusto ko makuha sa aliens.
Aliens?
Natatawa ka. Natatawa ka, halata.
Aliens? Ano ka grade to? Siyempre, ano sino maniniwala sa aliens? Aliens! Oh! Oh, aliens! Patagtag ka lang ganyan, matanda ha? Wala ba yung beat? Yung mga tugstupa, tugpa, tugstupa, tugpa.
May work si ni Mama yan.
Another characteristic that people don't expect from geeks, their romantic tendencies. The perfect example of this is Vince, who has a penchant for poetry. His romantic words, published by his online alias, Da Vinci Coates, caught the attention of his crush, Kat. He uses his way with words to get the girl off his dreams.
Kat, uy, usap naman tayo. Usap naman tayo, please. Sinarado ko na yung vlog ko. Hindi ko na kailangan eh. Kasi ready na akong sabihin sa babaeng gusto ko yung nararamdaman ko.
Ikaw si Da Vinci Coates?
Sorry. So, pati na tayo?
Hindi.
At saka kung ikaw talaga si Da Vinci Codes, gusto kong mag-explain ka sa akin. And in 6 words, ha? Kapag yan sumobra, hindi kita patatawarin.
Hirap naman nun. Sige. Kath, I'm sorry, natuwag ako.
5 words?
Dati pa, gusto na kita.
5 words pa rin? Kulang!
Sorry na kasi.
Diba, Vince, sinabi ko naman sa'yo, hindi lahat nagagamot ng sorry.
Eh din, swerte ko kung tanggapin mo yung sorry
Vince,
ko.
Naku, Vince, ang dami-dami mong sinasabi. Akala ko ba magaling si Da Vinci Codes?
Lahat ng 6 words dito nabasa na ng buong mundo. Pero yung last entry na sinulat ko, dapat ikaw na makabasa nun.
Dami kong binibigay na chance sa'yo, sayang, sayang!
Mahal, kita, sobra, 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 Kath, 6.
No filter?
No filter.
Mahal din kita ng sobra, Vince.
Alam ko. Pero strict yung parents ko eh. Pwede bang getting to know stage muna tayo?
Sige.
Hi, Kath. I'm Vince.
Nice meeting you, Vince. I'm Kath.
See? Geeks are awesome! So which of these qualities do you relate to the most or you look for in a friend and partner? Share it in the comments! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up! And subscribe to our channel for more of our video updates!